Hi everyone, and welcome to another YouTube training session on the Vision Australia Library devices. Today we're going to be talking about our new device called the Envoy Connect. This is our new Envoy Connect. It's about the size of your hand. It has a speaker at the top and six buttons in lines of three at the bottom. And if you turn it over, there will be a solar panel on the back. And I'll talk to you about that solar panel in a minute. At the bottom of the player, you will find the places in which you can put the earphone. So the first hole on the left-hand side is where you put the headphone socket in. Next to that is the little USB connector port that you can where you can charge the player directly to the PowerPoint. And on the right hand side is the mini SD card slot where the memory of your player is stored. Rightio, so when you receive your Envoy Connect, it will arrive in a box with these three other things included. One is the charging cord that you will use to charge the player or to charge it from the PowerPoint. A set of headphones for you to listen to your player in peace, and a handle that can be connected to your device so that you can walk around with it more easily. Now the player, as I mentioned a minute ago, can be charged in a number of ways. It has approximately an 8 to 10 hour battery in which it doesn't need charging. You can charge it by using the solar panel on the back, and if you lay that directly in the sunshine for about 5 or 6 hours, then it will help charge the player up. But as you know, we don't always have sunshine every day. So to charge it from the PowerPoint, you will need this cord, and this cord will need to be plugged into this USB adapter. Now the player does not come with a USB adapter, but you can pick them up from many places, including the post office or JB Hi-Fi. Once you have an adapter, you plug one end of the cord that we have given you into the back of it.
Yep.
And we plug the other end of the cord into the Envoy Connect's little bottom where there's a little hole for it, and that then gets plugged into your PowerPoint and it will charge the Envoy Connect up. Talk about how to use the Envoy Connect. There are six buttons on this device and I will talk about each button. Now there are two rows with three buttons on each row. The top row has a plus and minus button, which is your volume button. The next button Next button to the right is your bookshelf button. When you press this button, it will read out all the books that you have waiting to listen to. And the button on the right of that is your sleep timer button. So you can direct this player to turn on and off at certain times without you having to do it. Below this row of buttons, and the first button on the left, is the rewind button. Beside the rewind button on the right-hand side is the play button, and on the right-hand side of that is the fast forward button. And they're the six buttons that are on the Envoy Connect. So let's turn on the Envoy Connect. What you first need to do is to press the middle button on the bottom row, and you hold it down for about 3 seconds. And you will hear that noise, which means that the
Megavoice Envoy Connect Quick Start Guide and additional features.
So when you first turn it on, you will hear that message that is telling you that you have the Quick Start Guide to using the device, and it will give you all of the instructions. This device will also come with printed instruction and a CD that you can listen to, so there'll be lots of instructions with it. Once you have it turned on, you go to the button that's directly above the play button, and you hold it down for a short time and it will start to read to you the books that you have waiting for you. So let's press the button and see what we've got here now.
invoice, Envoy Connect, quick start guide, and additional features.
I'll press it again.
Captain Cook's Apprentice by Anthony Hill, narrated by James Wright.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
I'll do one more for good luck.
Hijabi Girl by Hazel Edwards and Erzga Alkin.
So
narrated by Hazel Edwards.
So that is how you find a book that you're looking for. So let's just start listening to a book. So we go back and press the play button.
Hijabi Girl by Hazel Edwards and Erzga Alkin. Narrated by Hazel Edwards.
About this talking book.
Now,
this sample content is for demonstration.
If we want to move forward past this bit of information, just tap the forward button once.
Chapter 1. Another new girl. 8:51 a.m. Melick ran towards the side gate of her school. The wind was very strong.
And I just press the play button to stop it, and it will remember where you're up to. So now that we've turned the player on, we've listened a little bit to a book and we've stopped it, let's choose a different book to listen to. So once more, go up to the button that's directly above the play button and push it once.
Hijabi Girl by Hazel Edwards and Erzga Alkin.
Now we've
narrated by Hazel Edwards.
We've just been listening to that book, so we'll press it again for the next book on our list.
Love Locked In.
And I click it again and you listen to the click.
This is an RNIB talking book. Winston's War by Michael Dobbs.
And I'll click it again.
The Divine Comedy, Volume 1, Inferno by Dante.
And we'll click it again.
Megavoice, Envoy Connect, Quick Start Guide, and additional features.
And if we keep going...
Captain Cook's Apprentice by Anthony Hill, narrated by James Wright.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Hijabi Girl by Hazel Edwards and Erzga Alkin.
So we've gone the complete circle while I've clicked that button, and it's read your whole list of books out, and wherever you stop and press play is what the Envoy will read to you. We are now on the book called Winston's War, and I just want to show you how to play the book and then go forward and backwards. So let's start the book by pressing the button in the middle on the bottom row.
Talking book number 13840. Here is a brief description of the book.
Now,
Saturday the 1st of October 1938.
If we don't want to listen to this, I just click the forward arrow on the right hand side.
One will become the most revered man. It has three parts at level 1 and 23.
I'll click it again.
This book was first published in 2003.
Winston's War, written by Michael Dobbs, read by Terry Whale. How horrible. Fantastic.
And now we're
incredible
into the book. Now let's pretend I want to skip a chapter. I will tap this again.
Part 1. Blessed are the peacemakers.
And I'll tap it again.
Chapter 1. London, Saturday the 1st of October, 1938.
Now let's go backwards. So I use the arrow on the left-hand side of the start button.
Begins on a disgruntled... Chapter 1.
So we go
London,
backwards.
Saturday the 1st of October, 1938. Chapter 1.
On the top row of buttons on the right-hand side, there is a sleep timer button. Now, this sleep timer button does not talk to you, but it makes knocking noises. One knock is equal to 15 minutes. Two knocks is half an hour. Three knocks is 45 minutes, and four knocks, it's turning the sleep timer off. And for those people who don't quite know what a sleep timer is, This is when you can set your player to operate for a certain length of time, and at the end of that time, it will turn itself off completely. So let's hear the knocking sound that the sleep timer makes so you know what to do when you hear it. So when I turn it on, it should do one knock for 15 minutes. So that's 15 minutes. Two knocks is half an hour. Three knocks is 45 minutes. And four knocks is turning off the sleep timer. Just a tip for you to remember about the Envoy Connect player. When you have put the player into pause mode, perhaps you've gone to answer the door or do something else, the player will remain in pause mode for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, it will turn itself off completely. Just turn it back on by holding the play button down for 3 seconds. So now we are going to delete a title that we have finished reading or we don't want to read. So once you are on the title that you wish to delete on the bookshelf, hold the bookshelf button down for around 5 seconds. That beeping noise that you heard indicates that the book is being deleted. Once deleted, it will move straight on to the next title on your bookshelf. So now it's time to turn our Envoy Connect off. Just place your finger on the play button and hold it down for 3 seconds. One, and it's off. You now have turned the player off and you have now listened to the Envoy Connect for the first time. Thank you for watching our training video on the Envoy Connect. We hope that you've got the hang of working the device, but if you need any further help, please call the library on 1300 654 656. Bye.